Hi, I'm Martin Bean, Vice Chancellor and President of RMIT. Welcome to Melbourne, one of the world's most livable cities. It's a cultural melting pot and an exciting and vibrant urban hub, only a few hours from many natural wonders. I know you're going to love it here. At RMIT, you'll learn from some of the best minds in the world. You'll make new friends, have new experiences, and learn new skills. Join a club, become a volunteer, join a sports team, explore Victoria and Australia. RMIT is now your university, and even more than a university, RMIT is your community. We're here to help you get ready for life and work, and we share your goals and will be with you every step of the way. So welcome and enjoy what I know will be a life-changing experience.
I chose RMIT University because, first of all, it is in Melbourne, and it's not only in Melbourne, it's in the CBD of Melbourne, and doing urban planning in that city in a great location is the reason why I chose RMIT University.
When I first started the university, I felt like very anxious because it's a totally new environment. I heard from other people that university is really hard. But I think after only about 2 or 3 weeks, I got very used to it. And because teachers and classmates are so friendly over here, and they help me a lot.
When I came from home, I had been exposed to like a few cultures. Ethnically, there was not a lot of people coming from different backgrounds, but I did notice that my perspective changed when I started doing the course that I was doing. How I viewed people was different, because I was getting exposed to different ways of how they think, of how they do their things, so I learned how to respect them.
I think because Australia is like an immigration country, so people are quite openly to other countries' people. In terms of the foods, it's very different, and coffees. Coffees here is much better.
It's a little bit different because in my home country, it's like from Muslim countries. But in here, it's like all the cultures are here. In my country, there's like, you can't go, like there's no bar and the other stuff. But it's like, in here, it's like open-minded.
Back home, we don't call our professors by name. It's very like, even if the professor is going to be younger than my age, I'm going to address them by like sir or ma'am or something like that. And here, the first few months, I've been, like the professors will come and tell us that you don't have to call us sir and ma'am, like call us by name.
There's a lot of barbecues here too.
RMIT, I think it's pretty good. We got different like workshops. I've attended a lot, like how to do public speaking, how to improve your English skills. And I mean, I'm an introvert and I go to attend some workshop to help introvert to kind of go out.
I met lots of friends and also boyfriends at RMIT, and they are really friendly.
I definitely have changed. Every time I go home, my parents, they're a bit ish about who have you become. But I think it's because our culture back home is very conservative. And when you come here, you get exposed to different people and you get to express yourself without people judging you or people telling you what not to do. So you become a person in yourself.
Because I'm away from my family and I'm taking decisions by myself here. I've become more sure of myself that like, yeah, I can, what I'm doing is right. Like, I don't second guess myself.
I'm just loving it, living in Melbourne and other, like, this is the most livable city in the world. That's why I just love it. I'm happy to be here.
My advice is, if you come here to study, study hard.
Be prepared for the weather. The typical four seasons in one day that you hear about, it is definitely true. So definitely be prepared, but it's just fine. It's still beautiful as it is, yeah.
If you're looking for a university that is continuous and is growing, this is the university to be in, because it's constantly changing its perspective and how it's just embraces everybody. Even though you feel like you're different, I think this is a place that you'll find a home.